this for the team to bounce back after the Memphis game like this?
Yeah, I mean, probably one of our more disappointing losses against Memphis the other night. So, you know, I think everybody responded, was locked in. We had a great shoot around this morning and then, you know, carried over to tonight.
Was it more about the intangibles over X's and O's when it comes to a performance like this?
I mean, we executed really well. But I think, you know, the byproduct of that was just because, you know, the pace that we played with, you know, the energy that guys brought and the level of just focus and attention to detail.
What was the difference out there with the starting unit changing up? Was there any difference that you could feel or notice out there with Wilson and Turin out?
No, not specifically, to be honest. I mean, I thought TP did a good job coming off the bench and just, you know, playing his game, playing how he typically has up until this point. Seemed like he was able to establish a rhythm early. And I think, you know, sometimes it helps coming off the bench, you know, being able to come in and, you know, to ask to have that offensive spark.
Did Wilson add something to the starting lineup that wasn't there that might have factored in?
Wilson's just a low-maintenance player. He, you know, does all the little stuff. You know, he always makes the right play, makes the game easier for everybody else.
I know, obviously, you guys weren't happy with the performance in the last game. You guys don't shoot around all that often. I mean, was there a lot said at this shoot around, maybe amongst you guys, just in terms of having better energy or having more potential?
A ton was said. I think it was just, you know, we were disappointed with how we played the other night. And, you know, the level of focus started this morning. You know, guys were locked in, locked into the scout. And, you know, you're just, everybody in this locker room was trying to respond. All the coaches, all the players, you know, we were disappointed with how we played. You know, our level of effort, execution against Memphis. And so, you know, I think it was just, we were much more attentive to that this evening. And, you know, I think it started this morning, though, at shoot around.